Meg, if you don't want to babysit me more, that's fine, but don't you stand there and lie to me.
Oh, Meg, she torched your ass, man. She torched your ass.
Why can't you just hire a real babysitter?
Well, I guess we could do that.
Damn, I'm terrible at meeting new people. Like the time I was on Blind Date.